Hi guys, in this video we'll show you 8 efficient and cheap ways to prevent catalytic converter theft. Install a new aftermarket catalytic converter shield for your car. Here is a catalytic converter protection for a Toyota Prius that you can find in the video description below. Toyota Prius is a big target for catalytic converter thieves because it has a catalytic converter that contains more of the rhodium, palladium and platinum than other cars. Protect the catalyst with a cage made from reinforcing bars. A rebar cage could be the cheapest option to protect your catalytic converter. You can do it yourself if you know how to weld, or you can always call a professional welder. Another cheap and quick solution would be to weld the catalyst to the chassis of the car, or you can weld rebars along the exhaust system of the car. Thus, thieves will no longer be able to cut the catalyst so quickly and easily. Replace the original catalytic converter with an universal catalytic converter. Of course, a new aftermarket catalyst is cheaper than the one that you have on the car. You can find an universal catalytic converter in the video description below. Write or engrave the original catalytic converter with the vehicle identification number of the car or the registration number. You must know that the companies or the scrap metal dealers that buy these car catalysts are obliged to ask the seller for identity card or the documents of origin of the catalyst they are buying. Spray the catalytic converter with a brightly color such as orange, yellow or green. This way you can confuse or discourage thieves from stealing it. If the thief is caught by the police, your catalyst will be the easiest to identify. Install a more efficient alarm system that triggers at the slightest vibration of the car. When the thief tries to cut the catalyst from the car with an electric saw, the car alarm will go off. You can find an alarm like this in the video description below. Park the car in public places where a lot of people pass.